Hey guys, it's me again with part two. I'm just telling you guys that not all these videos will like are in order of how you play them, so I'm just showing you them all in a random order. Then I'll show you in the last video what order you play them. So here's the next part. So fifth string, it's actually going to be all on the fifth string. Wait, okay, so take your middle finger and put it on the 13th fret. Then, if you play that six times, then you go over to the 12th fret with your first finger and play that two times. Then play the 13th fret again six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you go down to the 15th fret two times. Then 12th fret eight times. I don't know if that was eight, but I wasn't counting. Then you'd go to the 10th fret or fifth string again, of course, and play that six times. Then you go to the 12th fret and play that two times. Here's how it sounds all together.